Formed in 1997 by the division of the Worthing constituency, Worthing West continues to be a strong Conservative seat. UKIP votes are up as they take second place, receiving around 18% of the votes, with Labour less than 3% behind them. The Liberal Democrats' loss of votes in the South continues to be seen here, with their votes down by 19% since the previous election.